up next, it's a heavyweight collision between the Black Beast, Derrick Lewis, and Francis Ngannou.
Ready. Ready first.
All right, so two truly elite strikers here. We sat down with them on Thursday and asked them your thoughts of taking this fight to the ground. They want to strike.
They want to strike. That's what got them to the show. That is the path that they are normally on. And tonight they get someone that allows them to fight in their comfort zone. They don't have to worry about defending takedowns. All they have to worry about is who can rely on their knowledge in the striking to carry them to victory.
Well, we told you off the top he had the reach advantage, and you saw it right there with that punch. Oh, nice job defensively there to get the guard up. Shot is blocked by the Black Beast. Well, perhaps a sign of things to come as he lands a kick there.
Nice kick landed by the jump. Big punch lands over the top. How's he gonna follow this one up?
Huge left hand from Francis Ngannou. Every time he loads up and extends. Yeah, looks a little wobbly on his feet.
He's in trouble. He's hurt bad. Now he's on top of him looking for a finish.
And that'll do it!
Oh! Oh, my goodness. What a fight.
Again, the winner